And his mom and dad had nine kids after all. Yeah, now my aunts and uncles were good people, but my Uncle Frank was always 10 feet tall. Yes, Uncle Frank spoke to me softly even when I wasn't good. And through my troubled ears, my Uncle Frank, he understood. He said, you can lean on me, son, I won't ever let you fall. He could always make things right, cause Uncle Frank was 10 feet tall. With Aunt Betty frying chicken in the cabin, me and Uncle Frank were out back in the fall. As he worked on that old Willis Jeep, I noticed, yeah, my Uncle Frank was really 10 feet tall. Yes, Uncle Frank spoke to me softly even when I wasn't good. Through my troubled ears, my Uncle Frank, he understood. He said, you can lean on me, son, I won't ever let you fall. He could always make things right, cause Uncle Frank was 10 feet tall. Even when I wasn't good, through my troubled ears, my Uncle Frank, he understood. He said, you can lean on me, son, I won't ever let you fall. He could always make things right, cause Uncle Frank was 10 feet tall. He could always make things right, cause Uncle Frank was 10 feet tall. He could always make things right, cause Uncle Frank was 10 feet tall.
And I'll wait for the night to fall
I'll be in your arms again. And I'll wait for the night to come when I'll be in your arms again.